match was the project given to us by IBM, and basically this project is for insurance company. As we know that people generally think that claiming the insurance amount is quite tedious task to do. So this insurance company wants developers to create an app so that the claiming of insurance, the amount for insurance would be very easier, and its speed would be increased so that more people are going to purchase this company's insurance. And also it has basically two objectives main on. First is it is going to provide towing services in case if his vehicle gets some problem in vehicles. And second thing is it is going to show the nearby hospitals which are, so that he can get the contact details of the hospital and he can go there. And this is the background that one more thing is that this insurance company wants their users to have a very matchless user experience.
Means?
Matchless user experience means, for example, there is Gmail, also there is Yahoo Mail. But what we feel better is Gmail, because its user experience is good. People think that, okay, people will know, okay, this is easier. And that is main thing. System user is main, are the customers, that is who are policy holders of the insurance company.
Why give the name match? In what terms?
It is already defined
in the
syllabus.
It is mobile auto.
So actually it was already defined in our system, the project. The definition which was given to us, it was already defined in that. So mobile auto insurance claim and health system, that is
Mobile
auto insurance
claim and health
system.
Sorry to interrupt, but I need my phone.
Mobile auto insurance claim and health system. Okay. Assumption is that every user is going to have only single policy, and it is only targeted for Android device type. And we have assumed that all the details of the user is already there in the database. So we are just here to create an app by which he can just claim a submit first intimation report and search nearby hospitals and towing services.
This is the object diagram of the match. The policy holder has first intimation. This is the object diagram of the match. The policy holder has first intimation report. The first intimation report will contain the hospital location as well as the towing service locations. This is the use case. The policy holder will contain the nearby. The app will show the nearby hospital, and based on that, he will select the hospitals, and it will show the location of the hospital and the towing service. And the submit first intimation report will be it will be retrieved from the database of the policy holders that is stored in the bank. This is the ER diagram. It consists of five entities: users, first intimation report, policy, towing service, and hospital selected. As you can see, the first intimation report contains the hospital selected and the towing service selected. And these are users. We are storing also the name and password for authentication of users.
After discussion with our internal guide, we decided that the nearby towing services and hospitals should be shown without logging in. So we placed that just on the main screen. And if you click on file claim, you will be shown the login screen, then you can just file the claim. But even if you are not the customer of the insurance company, you can still access these two, like nearby to insurance agent.
Suppose someone is injured heavily, so he can't use his mobile. So the people around him will use the direct use the towing services and location of hospitals.
So these were the technologies and softwares we use. MySQL, Java, Android, and for software, Firebase and Android Studio for development. For authentication, Match will provide a user ID and password which will be authenticated from the database. And the first integration report will be directly sent to the database along with the location that is in latitude and longitude until it is received. So these are the screenshots from the actual development of the app. So as you can see here, we have the hospital and towing services button and the login.
Then it shows the current location.
Yeah, when you open the app, first you get the current location.
When and these three buttons.
Yes. That is the login screen. Nearby hospitals, when we click on hospitals, these are the hospitals shown nearby. So you can just tap on one. The details will be shown. You can just click these buttons for directions and opening in Google Maps. Similarly, that is the towing services. The login screen and the new claim screen. So,
select the picture.
Yeah, select the picture or take picture. And the description, then you submit the claim. There is another tab claims, so you can see your previous claims there.
So what database you use? Firebase?
Yes, Firebase.
Then?
These are the policy details.
Okay, can you show on the application phone?
Yes, sir.
Just put over there. Show like this to you.
Actually, I also have a video.
The video itself will then find. Video will.
It would be easier to get. Going to the actual development, you should know where was the electric, how
Wireframe is basically white and black layout, gray boxes that we have to prepare before the actual implementation. After that wireframe, we will prepare prototypes and then mockups.
So this is the storage function to upload image. This one is the storage reference. Storage reference is a class to get FileBus provides additional functionality for storage. So you use this class storage reference, get the reference from the path. This is the path. The reference to the path of my, like in FileBus you have to make an account and they give you all those things, credentials. My custom path, like if I want to images and such, then on success listener, if it is uploaded, then make text uploaded and increase the count. There is a count which shows how many images are uploaded, just to be sure. So, and if it is failed, then show failed. Similarly, like there are two parts. First, if you select the image, then there is some other way to do it, and if you take picture from a camera, then there is some other way to do it. So that's why there are two parts in the upload. This one is when you take picture from the camera, so you directly convert it in bytes and send the data. Thank you.